Tobacco companies aggressively target LGBTQ plus people by crashing our safe spaces and misappropriating our symbols.
Big tobacco's predatory marketing has deadly consequences.
More LGBTQ plus people use tobacco than straight adults, and queer youth are twice as likely to start before age 13, with most using flavored e-cigarettes.
Our community unfairly carries the burden of higher rates of smoking-related diseases. Let's snuff out tobacco together